There are many new features in PeopleSoft ELM since the initial 9.2 general availability for the application. We'll take you through some of the core enhancements through Image 20 for PeopleSoft ELM. Let's start by looking at the Fluid Learning feature. Using the My Learning tile on the Fluid Learning homepage, learners can easily see information on their current learning. Let's log on as an employee who wants to see what learning needs to be completed. Click the My Learning tile to see a card view of current learning. You can also view planned and historical learning by clicking on the optional filters at the top of the screen. The individual cards show enrolled and waitlisted classes that need to be completed. You can also see the mandatory learning designation. Mandatory learning allows administrators to assign learning to a learner and set a due date for learning completion. Web-based courses can be launched directly from the My Learning page. Learners cannot drop courses assigned by managers or administrators. However, self-enrolled courses may be dropped. Now, let's take a look at the Fluid Find Learning tile. This allows you to easily search for learning using PeopleSoft Elasticsearch. Let's see an example. All courses and programs relevant to the search are displayed. You can see logical facets on the left-hand side to narrow down search results in order to find exactly what you're looking for. You can see more details for the offered courses and programs by clicking on the corresponding course. Once you click the course, you'll get options to add, to plan, or enroll in the course. If the course is a web-based course, you can launch the course with a single click. Fluid Supplemental Learning allows you to easily add supplemental learning at any time using any device. By allowing the addition of supplemental learning through a mobile device, learners are more likely to enter learning as it occurs, as opposed to waiting for desktop access. Now, let's take a look at the Fluid Supplemental Learning. Depending on the configuration, you can have different types of supplemental learning. Supplemental learning utilizes the PeopleSoft approval framework to ensure that your manager or an administrator reviews any learning that you add. Now, let's log in as a learning administrator to set up mandatory learning. As a learning administrator, you can ensure that all learners complete the right learning at the right time. Mandatory learning, on the Fluid My Learning page, ensures that learners know what is required and when they need to meet requirements. Here, you can set mandatory classes for specific learner groups, as well as due dates and renewal information. You can also have notifications targeted for enrollment, approaching due dates, and overdue notifications. You can specify that notifications are sent to the learner, the learner's manager, or both. Now, let's take a look at the Fluid Educational Units. Here, an administrator can track continuing education credits assigned to courses. As a course administrator, you can select the accreditation type and number of awarded credits. A single course can also give multiple accreditation educational units. Classes created for the course inherit the educational units. You can modify this at the class as well as learner level. Now let's take a look at the auto-enroll feature. PeopleSoft ELM uses a streamlined enrollment process for required classes within a program. You can have the program auto-enroll in classes based on registration in the corresponding program, or based on the corresponding enrollment. This ensures that learners are registered, enrolled, and receiving credit for learning towards certification and curriculums that they need. Using the auto-enrollment checkbox, the system automatically enrolls learners in classes when learners register for a program. Also, the system automatically registers learners into programs nested within this program during registration. Now let's take a look at the external learner self-registration feature. PeopleSoft ELM allows both internal learners, coming from your PeopleSoft HCM system, as well as external learners, who are not part of the PeopleSoft HCM system. The external learner's self-registration enhancement enables external learners to access the system and register without involving an admin to create the needed security account. The administrator decides what information to collect, as well as determining the learning environment and learner group auto-inclusion. The learner receives a welcome email once the registration is complete. Once a learner is registered, they can log in and search for learning based on their learner groups. Now let's take a look at the fluidized and modernized instructor pages. Here, as an instructor, you can quickly perform your required tasks from any device, including a phone or tablet. Click the Class Actions tile. The fluid page shows a single view of all actions for an instructor. Use the filter button at the top of the page to filter out your selections. From the class roster, you can take attendance and mark grades at the class or session level. You can also see who has completed the class and which learners are in an incomplete status. You can easily view your schedule and the roster of upcoming classes. Click the View Schedule tile to view the schedule by day, week, or month. The active tile also shows the next scheduled class on the tile. The Schedules tile enables you to perform all of the actions that you perform on the Actions tile. For more information on PeopleSoft ELM, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.